The story of Pele's journey from Kahiki to the Hawaiian Islands is described in this next total performance. Sailing by canoe with their large entourage of family and supporters, Pele finds a suitable home in the volcanic crater of Kilauea.
Leo Malama Wilolia Mele, that was composed by her mother, Malama Solomon, and Kumuhula Ke'ala Ching. It describes the beauty and power of the goddess Pele, who is adorned by the sacred fires in Kilauea's mists.
It's an original chant written by my mother. She did the English, and then Kumu Ke'ala Ching translated it into Hawaiian. And the reason why we wanted to do a Pele chant is because Mia Mene is Wahine Halau, and we admire Pele's strength and her boldness, her power, but at the same time, she's a woman. She's gentle and she's graceful. So I'm going to be trying my best to portray that within this chant.
Please welcome now from Waimea, Hawaii, under the direction of her kumuhula, Ulali Solomon Covington.
Come on, my dear.
Leo Malama, Thomas Sese, Sullivan.